This is couple. It is the female parts of the flower. It is a vase-like structure located at the center of a flower, usually have three parts, which are stigma, style, and ovary. This is stigma. It is an enlarged sticky knob on the end of a style. It serves to receive pollen grains. Below the stigma is the style. It is a slender stalk that connects stigma with the ovary. Ovary is an enlarged base of a couple that connects stigma with the ovary. Thank you.